faire au moins mille fois que j'ai compté mes doigts.
Why did you do all this?
Because you fucking shot me, Daniel.
Because I'm the devil, he's searching for redemption, and I'm a lawyer, he's searching for redemption, and I'm a healer, he's searching for redemption, I'm a motherfucking monster, he's searching for redemption.
Se quica, vai no alto e joga o bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum.
Talk dirty to me.
Obviously you felt the need to exercise your limited powers and punish me for ignoring the speed limit. It's okay, I understand. So I like to punish people too. Or at least I used to.
Drugs, not drugs. No, sorry. Reverse that one. Drugs, not hugs. I'm Lucifer Bloody Morningstar.
Gets a bad rap.
Oh, you do you?
Sure. I mean, what do you really do that was so bad? What, rebel against his dad, ask some naked lady if she wanted an apple?
You stole my heart. Do go on.
I suppose he does run hell. That's not so. And besides, I think the devil gets.
Tell me he's gonna sit next to that asshole.
Yes! Yeah!
Oh, this is some bullshit. What the fuck are they praying for, dude? He's right there.
Look,
Dude, he's staring at down. Why the fuck are you nodding? Shut the fuck up.
Look, he's gonna pass the dick right in that.
You asshole.
Pass the chicken. It's my fault. Is it?
Is it?
The trims out there.
What is it with the man in my life?
I'm a man in your life.
Detective, you seem to have left on the central locking.
Act like a child, get treated like a child.
What? Isn't it illegal to leave a child locked in a car?
With pleasure. At least perhaps now you'll listen to me, although I'm not quite sure why I'm being arrested.
Because you're interfering with a police investigation. You've broken, I can't even count how many laws, and you piss me off.
I can get out of things, you know.
Funny. For himself?
We're supposed to be blind.
Yes, I get that a lot.
You have ID?
Absolutely. Let me just, Oh, dearie me, I seem to have left it in the car. Detective, would you mind going to fetch it, please?
Where are we here, doll?
And I told her. Niggas trying to...
Detective! After you.
No, I'm not taking it in the bag, doll. I don't even want it.
This here. Oh. Right? Which is when he attacked victim number three. But victim number three had defensive wounds that matched skin flecks under the fingernails. Drop the knife. Okay, number four picked it up, right? Attacked number three like this.
No!
Right, and then at some point, number five got involved. That'll be what the panel's called. Full Yoga Massacre 2016. Okay, so... They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. And you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it. Lucifer and Ella are working on a case that I don't know about.
Why?
No reason, they just seem to be spending a lot of time together.
Is someone jealous?
What? No. No way. Gross.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Ella.
Detective.
Trap.
Fiona.
Mom. Harold.
Donkey.
I was just...
Betrayal.
You see, there's this store that has really special soap.
Why the fuck you lying?
But I should really get going out and clean stuff with the soap.
Why are you in trouble? You should go over there. She was blind. She created a fake Snapchat account and used to make fun of me. So, I can learn a new test chart to swear.
Oh, I see. Well played. Well played indeed. Hello, mean girl. Did you know a special section of hell reserved for bullies? So, have fun.
I love you so much. Good job standing up to the mean girl.
Thanks, Mommy.
Daniel, tell you.
Hi, Lucifer. Nice meeting you.
She likes you.
Oh, she does.
Walk in there with your three-piece suit and say, hello!
Well, there is no you and I. There's a professional situation, and I just need you.
See, you need me.
The department needs you, because you're the one.
I'm the one?
On the list for the player thing.
You're quite adorable, you're flustered.
I'm not flustered. I'm nauseous.
No, now you're blushing. I'd say I'm making headway.
Okay. Look, let me make myself perfectly clear. I will never, ever sing with you. Never. Okay? Got it?
Hang on to get a like though.
When hell freezes over, this way. You and I, well, there is no you and I. There's a professional situation, and I... You know what? Yes, I do have a question for you. How is it that you walk away from a giant fiery explosion without a scratch? Right now, you are bleeding. You were shot in the hand last week. You almost died when Malcolm shot you in the gut. I shot you, and I felt horribly about that, by the way. What is this? Is anything even real with you? Were you trying to manipulate me?
No.
Then what? How is it that sometimes you don't get hurt, and then other times you do? What is the difference?
You are.
No, this is all my fault. This is all my fault. I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault.
I'm sorry.
No, stop. We make our own choices. I chose to be here.
No!
As we fall, as we fall.
I have told you she should leave. Good news is, sounds like she made peace with her guilt. I bet she made it to heaven. I guess that means you'll never see her again. And you really should have taken my offer. What are you babbling about? I'm gonna get it back. Lucifer, come on. Your banishment, you'll die if you try to go to heaven. So be it.
No, you're wrong. No, go in there and tell him to get up. It's time to go home.
So where?
know what you'll tell me because you never lie.
Oh, you let
so
your...
tell me it's not true.
Oh,
my dear sweet child.
I'm as calm as we are.
Superman, he could immediately bring him back to life just to laugh in his face. Lucifer, much like Wu-Tang Clan, is nothing left. Well, you know. Let me give you some reasons why Lucifer would make a vacancy in the Justice League. First, he is the smartest, fastest, and strongest of all the angels. The angels who were created by the Presence, aka the God of the DC Universe. Let's talk about some of his powers, though. One, he's immortal and invulnerable, so Superman couldn't harm him anyways. He could move at Flash level speeds. He can travel through dimensions. He could take Superman to a universe with a red sun and just throw him into it. Oh yeah, he has superhuman strength too. He can throw demons into orbit like they were pebbles. He uses magic, one of Superman's weaknesses, can alter beings at an atomic level so he can make Superman boneless. He has knowledge equal to a Morbius. Chair naturally, and if his brother and niece around, he can make anything from nothing, i.e. a kryptonite sword. Oh, not only could he...